Woman gave cousin part of her liver after baby needed transplant. At 8 months old, she too young to realize it, but Tiffany Lobian has just received the most important Christmas gift of her life. The little girl was desperately ill in a coma in hospital, facing a race against time to find the new liver. But she is now on the road to recovery after her cousin, 20-year-old Fern Jackson, donated part of her own liver to save Tiffany.